Most of us are afraid to be alone. Many people are so afraid to be alone, and at the same time, they are afraid to get engaged in long-lasting relationships, in love, or just in friendship. They are afraid of that, and they don't trust engagement, commitment, especially for love, and they try to protect themselves of being hurt. But at the same time, they are afraid to be alone. And the more you get older, the more you are afraid of being older, of being alone, because you fear of being alone in your corner and losing all your friends, having no possibility of finding love. So the more you get older, the more you are afraid to be alone. And we have to beat this fear. Fear is often controlling our lives, and we have to be stronger than fear.